Elephants are rarely attacked by lions unless they are malnourished, and even then, there is a significant risk. This elephant is in serious difficulty in this video, with a full pride of lions biting and climbing on its back. Where's the herd when you need it? This elephant makes its way towards the water, possibly thinking the lions will abandon the hunt once it's out in the water. What a strong beast, capable of carrying these lions while they continuously bite it. The lions flee when the elephant enters the water, but the elephant suddenly emerges from the water, which is strange. It should just stay there, which is exactly what it does in the end. Watch how this mother fends off a pride of lions to protect her baby calf. The lions insist, but the mother doesn't allow them to get close. However, the elephant doesn't always win when it fights a pride of lions, and this footage of a pride overpowering an elephant is proof. Lion prides are very successful during night attacks, like in this clip, where they attack a large elephant. It takes hours for lions to bring down an elephant this big.